Krishneshwar Shiva Temple story and interesting story behind the establishment of the Gashmeshwar Jyotirlinga Temple. It is said that there was a Brahmin named Sudharma, near the south side of the Devagiri mountain. His wife's name was Sudiha. Both of them had no children. With the desire to get children, Sudiha asked her husband to get married to her own younger sister Sushma. Sudharma married Sushma on the advice of his wife. After marriage, the two sisters started living with love with Sudharma. And Sushma was a great devotee of Lord Shiva. He worshipped them by making hundreds of pilgrim Shivlinga every day, and after worship, he would immerse them in a lake. After some time, when he was born son, Sudiha began to feel jealous of him. One day, Sudiha killed Goshma's son and threw his dead body in the same lake, where Surasha immersed his Shivling's history of Gashmeshwar Jyotirlinga. Even when Bhashma came to know about the murder of his son, his mind did not get disturbed. He started worshipping them like Shivalinga every day, and God wished to get his son back. After the worship, when Bhishma went to immerse Shivlinga in the lake, his son stood on the banks of the Sarovar. Knowing the reason for the death of his son, Bhishma did not get any anger towards his elder sister. Pleased with the simple simplicity and devotion of the energetic Lord Shiva, Lord Shiva appealed to him and asked for the boon. On such saying of Lord Shiva, Insham sought God's blessing to ask his sister for her crime and to stay in this place forever. At the behest of the energetic God, God was placed in the same place as the Gashmeshwar Lingam. Now like this video, subscribe for new update and comment.